All right.
All right. Cool. Y'all can hear me okay out there? All right. Thank you for your patience while we literally got shining streamer confetti that got tangled inside the Leslie some kind of way.
It's always a party at the Maple Leaf.
Always a party at the Maple Leaf. So welcome to Happy Oregon Hour, which is kind of the brainchild of Joe and I. And we wanted to play. We wanted to play a regular Oregon trio thing. But we wanted to do it at a reasonable hour that everybody's been telling us, man, if y'all do earlier gigs, we'll show up. And y'all are proving it.
Y'all are here.
Have been showing up
Thank
every
you.
Week. And so, you know, we like to think of this as, you know, part gig, obviously, part kind of like jam, because we want it to be a rotating cast of characters. It's part happy hour, and it's also part storytellers. So, you know, we're not playing at 1 a.m. We don't have to, like, you know, keep the party raging. Like, so, you know, we like telling stories a little bit. So I'll keep this one short. We're going to play a song right now by a good friend of ours who's a dear friend of mine that I've made three records with, which actually tonight we've got all three of those Oregon Trio records on vinyl, and Adam Kelly will be selling them right by the front. And the gentleman I'm talking about is Robert Walter. Yeah. So Robert didn't make it to Jazz Fest last year because he was on tour with a guy by the name of Roger Waters, playing all the Pink Floyd stuff, and I went and saw the show. It was incredible. And for years, people have been accidentally mixing up Robert's name with Roger Waters. So I hope that just one time on that two-year tour, somebody called Roger Waters Robert Walter. Just once! All right, we're gonna play this song, which is one of my favorites to play. So watch, I'm gonna do something fun. I'm gonna start off playing some of my stuff, and then in this intro, and then I'm gonna play some stuff that's absolutely stolen from Johnny Vodakovich. Check this out.
All right.
sorry title, y'all. Maple Plank by Robert Walter. And that's Ari Tidal on the guitar.
Yes, indeed. And hats off to Ari for learning a bunch of this material. Of course, we plan on continuing doing this. And, you know, if y'all keep showing up, we're going to keep doing it. But we knew that this first one would be a challenge for each of the guitar players, and each one of them has done their homework, and especially Ari. Thank you, Ari.
You can catch Ari playing with The Rumble, as well as his own projects, and Tony Hall, and a million other bands. He's very in demand, and you've probably seen him. If you haven't seen him before today, you will be seeing him many more times.
And if y'all haven't checked out The Rumble yet, it's one of my favorite bands in New Orleans. They are crushing. Crushing, playing super funky, Mardi Gras Indian-inspired, New Orleans black masking Indian-inspired music, and they're one of the best bands happening right now. And yeah, definitely go see The Rumble when you get the chance. All right, right now we're going to play a tune off of this record that Eric Krasno and I did together called the Krasno More Project. Thank you! And Book of Queens is the name of the record. If you haven't heard about it yet, it's an organ trio tribute to female artists and women musicians in music. And every song is by a female songwriter or singer and or artist. And we did some classic artists. We did like Aretha and Nina Simone. We did some more contemporary artists. And in this artist in particular, Kraz got to play with her a good bit. I got to play with her a little bit, and we lost her way too soon. And this is a tune entitled Nobody's Baby by the great Sharon Jones. We'll be right back.
Stanton Moore, y'all.
All right. We're going to feature Ari Tidal on the next one. For those of you who don't know, he's also a very talented vocalist. And I think you're going to know the name of this song once he sings it.
Yeah. Such a fine thing, I can feel my heart just thumping and skipping when I'm kissing my love. When I'm kissing my love. When I'm kissing my love. Feel thumping in my heart. Such a tender center with a sweet young friend. She's so good at what she does. All she wanna do is kissing her. She got me in love. I can feel my heart just thumping and skipping when I'm kissing myself. When I'm kissing my love. On the rock, and pat my foot don't stop. I put my foot on the rock. I put my foot on the rock, and pat your foot don't stop. I put your foot on the rock. Put your foot on the rock, and don't you stop. Well, I put your foot on the rock. I put my foot on the rock, and pat your foot don't stop. Play the organ, Joe. We'll be right back.
Title on the guitar and vocals. Killing it. Thank you. I can hear the vocals perfectly now.
All right, we're going to play a tune off of this Cries No More record. And this is a tune by another artist that we lost way too soon. This is a tune called You Know I'm No Good by the great Amy Winehouse.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed. You know I'm no good by Amy Winehouse. How about it for Stanton Moore on the drums? New Orleans, one and only. The recently Grammy-nominated Ari Title on the guitar. My name is Joe Ashlar, and you're listening to the Happy Organ Hour.
Thank you.
Moore wrote that. That's called Chafunkta, with an A at the end, I think.
That is correct. So we're going to play one more in this set. Can we do pot liquor? Ari's Choice. Ari's sounding so killing, don't y'all agree? Yeah. Sounding great.
Put your hands together.
Stanton Moore on the drums.
That's Joe Ashlar on the organ.
Thank you. Ari Title on the guitar.
Yes, indeed. We're going to take a short pause. Don't go anywhere. We're going to come back with a full set of music. Stick around, get a drink, tip your bartenders, and we'll see you all in a few minutes. Thanks. All right, what's happening, y'all? Welcome to the second set of the Happy Oregon Hour. So let me just say this real quick. These first three have gone exceptionally well. And the Maple Leaf wants to have us back. But April 3, we're not going to do that one next week. But we are going to be back April 10 and April 17. April 10 with Chris Atkins, April 17 with Ari Title. All right?
Yeah.
So y'all please come back. And then also, Adam Kelly has some of the vinyl for sale right here if y'all want to get that. This is Adam. Come stand up. Come stand on the stage for a second. That's Adam Kelly. He's got the vinyl, the three vinyl records that I did with Robert Walter and Will Bernard. There is. There's one of the three. There's two of those left. And that's colored vinyl. There's only two left. Come. All right. Come on. Come take it. Talk to Adam Kelly. All right. We're going to play an original by Mr. Joe Ashlar.
And if you know the words, which you will after you hear them once, sing along, please. It's an audience participation song. This was by special request. Not a doctor, but thank you. I'm not a doctor, but... Not a doctor, but... I'm not a doctor, but... I'm not a doctor, but my girlfriend Kim is a nurse and I am well taken care of. We'd like to bring up a very special friend on the electric bass, Mr. Noah Young from Naughty Professor, Jay and the Causeways, and the Noah Young Band. Show him some love, y'all. Noah Young.
Yeah, man.
We're going to play a couple tunes, but Noah, for those of you in the back who cannot see, the bass player this evening has been my 2 feet. So I get to give my feet a little break. I don't know if you know Roger, who comes to the Maple Leaf all the time. He gave me the nickname Happy Feet. Y'all are welcome to call me that if you like.
Hey, there he is.
And that first song was an original by me. And it's called what the lyrics were. It's called I'm Not a Doctor, But. It's a song about hypochondria. We're going to play another one of my originals. This one is called Snuggle Struggle. There are many interpretations of that title. I invite you to choose your favorite one. We're used to rehearsing like backstage or on airplanes or in hotel rooms. Like me, him, and Eric Krasno were in the room before the gig, and just that's pretty much it. We just like sing the
vocal
tunes to
rehearsal.
Each other. Yeah.
You're about to witness the rehearsal.
Yes. That's so funky, I just want to listen for a minute. Yeah. sorry title. Now we're gonna let Noah tell us something.
Yeah. That's Noah Young sitting in on the bass, y'all. We're going to have him play another song with us. That was Snuggle Struggle. And that just sounded like what I wanted that tune to sound like. Like you're doing something you ain't supposed to be doing. This is the happy organ hour, after all. We can... We're going to play another song that's by, we've played some of his music in the past couple weeks. Actually, even earlier this tonight, by Dr. Lonnie Smith. We lost him a couple years ago. Great, great organ legend, contributed to the songbook and the legacy of the instrument. This one is called Play It Back. Noah Young.
Thank y'all so much. We've got time for one more. Yeah. And then keep in mind, we won't be here next week, but we'll be back the next 2 weeks after that, April 10 and April 17th. So come back and see us. Thank y'all so much for coming to see Joe Ashlar on the organ.
Thanks, y'all.
Ari Tidal on the guitar. That's Noah Young on the bass.
Stent Moore on the drums. I also want to give a shout out. I haven't said hello to YouTube tonight. We live stream, so any of y'all who are out of town and just visiting, you can check us out on YouTube in the next coming weeks. All our shows are archived, so tell your friends to check them out. Thanks for watching YouTube. Thanks all of you for being here. We couldn't do this without you. Thank you.
Yes, indeed. Please spread the word. Tell your friends, even friends from out of town who are coming in town. Be like, don't miss Wednesday night.
If you look up Maple Leaf Live or the Maple Leaf Bar YouTube channel, that's where the shows are at.
Beautiful. All right, this is the encore portion of the evening. So if y'all ask for one more, keep in mind, this was the one more. We're going to go out with Ari Tidal singing us out. Check this out. This is a great tune by the great Johnny Guitar Watson, who I was very fortunate to open for with Galactic. We opened for him at the House of Blues.
Was that like 94?
Yep. It was like probably 94 before we started touring.
Damn, Young Stanton.
Young Stanton. Yeah, that was a trip, man.
Heard it.
Nope.
No, right on the groove after, yeah. And then we do this intro before the solo. I'll cue it.
Disco. Dance all my troubles away. Dance to the music. I'ma let the DJ play.
So much for coming to hear us. We'll see y'all again on April 10th and the 17th. Thank y'all. Good night.
Noah Young sitting in on the bass. We're going to do this. There's always going to be surprises. So tell your friends, come back. We'll see you soon. Be well, y'all. Thanks. Ari Title, Stanton Moore, Noah Young, Joe Ashlar, Maple Leaf Bar, y'all.